Good morning, everyone. Today our video is going to be a thrifting haul. So I'm heading to Value Village near my place, and I'm going to show you what I find today. My sister wanted to go so bad, so yeah, I'm filming on an iPhone. We'll see how the quality is. Bye. Oh, my outfit today is this, my super buff shorty from Aritzia, my sweater from Zara, Aritzia sweatpants, tote, and I'm gonna wear my Vagabond white sneakers because it's very slushy. I don't want to wear my common projects outside. Bye. Today. Let's start with the first thing that I see inside the bag. It's this Wilfred from Aritzia pink dress. I know it's a bit too cold right now in Canada, but this will still look good. And then
I got this white button down, also from Aritzia. It's so nice. I feel like it hasn't been worn. I plan on wearing this with a black turtleneck underneath and then the white button down for the winter. Then just wearing these with denim shorts, white Birkenstocks in the summer. That's the next thing. Then the next one is this sweater, mock neck taupey colored sweater from H&M. It's pretty thick, that's why I chose it, because usually some of the H&M products are quite thin, but this one's pretty good quality. So yeah, I will style this for you guys on the side. Then one thing I was so excited about are these pants. They're like knitted wide leg pants. And I've seen this Reformation set a few days ago. I almost bought it, but I didn't because it's a low buy year and I don't wanna spend a lot of money in one thing. So yeah, I got this. I'm gonna pair this with my Montpellier sweater from Aritzia. I also, there's three more things. Yeah, three more things. And all of them are like cardigans, because the whole cardigan is a shirt look, or like halfway button down cardigan look is very on trend right now. So I got this black one so I can like button the first few ones and then leave it hanging open. Then I got this Lord and Taylor cardigan knitted shirt kind of thing. This also looks pretty good. It was in my try on video earlier. I plan on wearing this with slightly open the top and then layered. Stay tuned for the try on. And then the last one is this wool cardigan from Esprit. It also looks pretty good for the wide leg pants. So yeah, those are all the things that I got from the thrift store today. I paid $70, which is amazing. Let's get into the try on.
We dance.